Okay, this is the new Hawaiian custom rod out. This one here is 14 feet, 12 to 25 pound test line. And look at those stats, half to 1 3/4 ounce. This would be great for getting that whipping jig all the way out beyond the breakers.